probably eight.
Nice, Jenna. Nice, Leann. Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness. Yeah. Got very lucky.
I think it caught him off guard, so they kind of froze.
Yeah. I'm going to see if I can. Is it better? Yeah, I can see a little bit more of both sides at this point. Nice job, Boilers. Been there.
The other girl should have been back in her.
Exactly. They've obviously not studied our game film.
You know you've become serious when you're looking at the opponent's stuff on YouTube.
Yeah.
What a bad name.
What's the score?
8-7. 9-7. Oh. Nice, Jenna. So we play Oak Forest in number one doubles.
What?
We play Oak Forest in number one doubles.
Good decision for Jenna to take that. A perfect spot to play.
Mm-hmm. It was close, but it was so long. Like they finally wake up,
they find a weakness, they find something.
That's good. Good job, Boilers.
About a month ago, the track, girls' track coach was sort of, he wasn't mad. He was saying how he wished Leann would have run. He wishes that she would have run track.
Leann? Run?
I know. I'm like, she's got a great body for track. That body doesn't like running.
No.
Body ices after every time she runs.
I guess she may have a great body for track, but she did not have a good mind for track. Because the mind says, "Hey, no way that's going to happen." She knew as soon as she hit that one. Let's go, Boilers.
Nice.
Good
communication.
Nice, Lizzie. Nice, Lizzie. Nice job, Jenna. Let's go, Boilers. Nice. You can do it, Lizzie. I think that's game.